dynamics for the cash flow statements, I found that the money was transferred through a series of loans.
So the traders used the fraud to hide the theft?
Precisely.
Wait, someone eventually would figure out that $300 million was missing.
The traders knew that the loans would be written off in bankruptcy, and after that, no one would come looking for the money.
No one except Lucinda Shea.
Guys, you better come see this.
You find the traders?
Not exactly.